Yo, that dude's too big.
Are we streaming again?
Ooh, looks like we got Mr. Sir and Star and King of Stars. This is a horrific matchup for Samus, I believe.
Yeah.
But at least they know each other, so. Jab, not safe on shield. Get wrecked. Mr. Sir is really, really good with Samus.
Yeah.
Every time I see him, he shocks me more and more on like how much better he's getting.
Well, he's probably best Samus.
Hammerheart might be better, I think. But Hammerheart cheats and uses Puff and like DK and all sorts of other stuff.
This guy literally just uses Samus.
Yeah.
Like I think.
Nice read with the grab. True. And oh my God. Ban Fox up B. That move is broken. Terrible read. And that's gonna be big damage. I don't like bomb recoveries. I hate them.
It feels worse the closer you get to the stage.
I think they're bad all around. I think you gain just as much, if not more, momentum with forward air, and it actually produces a hitbox as opposed to just being a stupid ball that you can just get nared or F-aired out of and just daintily touched and be destroyed. Ooh. I thought the charge shot read was coming, but I'm a novice, so I suppose.
The charge shot against Fox is tough. Because, like, you gotta know he's gonna be stuck.
And that down tilt, wow.
He's
even
like,
without the eye.
Otherwise, you're gonna get a shot.
Samus needs melee bombs. That would be the only way that her recovery would be good.
Samus just needs, like,
just the single hit up air. Fox is gonna kill. Oh. Wow, what a read.
The sickest jump. Oh my God. Double read.
Covers. To get the recovery option. Unbelievable. The man is on fire. I'm also digging Blue Team Samus.
Yeah, Blue Team Samus is a jig. It's probably my favorite non Team Samus.
It's kind of purple. It's almost like Plup Samus or Duck Samus.
So it's her gravity suit.
Dog, you act like I played these horrible games growing up. The only thing I played was Smash. The only thing I play now is Smash.
The only thing I will play is Smash.
And these down tilts from Fox are really, really
Senator
good.
Sky High.
Yeah, disjointed, but like, unfortunately, it's just keeping Samus alive. Oh, yeah. Something, which is absurd.
Samus weighs actually 5,000 tons, so you have to try harder than that.
Super heavy, super floaty. And this is going to be a big combo. The LD combo. And Mr. Sir got riggedy wrecked. Game one there.
Fox out here flashing a piece with his flat hands. Free for
all! I doubt Star King's going to switch. Yeah.
He's a man of his convictions.
And he is an official Fox main. Ooh, Pink Samus. Solid change.
Hot rod. I mean, he played 4 straight games of Fox P. The man's a Fox main, too. Mm. Even if he does play every other game.
Yeah. I'd actually like to see a 12-character battle with Star King. I bet. Like, Z Tacos, and like, well, Boom Isaiah, then like, Z Tacos, and then I bet like, Star King's right in that tier below them.
Yeah, they're like S tier. Star King's probably like
A+.
Anyway, this isn't a 12 seed. This is Fox Sense.
Yeah.
And
this
it's probably
going to
stay Fox Sense.
Yeah. There it is. Good DI. Samus' get up attack over 100. Surprisingly, okay.
Yes.
For a character that. And see, that's with his bombs. No good, man. You just can't be doing them.
Like I said, the only time I'll use them is if I'm far away. Because it feels worse the closer you get.
Yes.
Because you just know they can come and get you.
I also just like recovering low as Samus, like, I don't know, I guess you risk them ledge grabbing, but, ooh.
Oh
my God, what a roll. Yeah, Mr. Serb been pretty good with the reads.
Mr.
I guess
a grab machine.
He likes that whip of the chain. And watch me. Ooh, gets dumpstered.
Just the like wind up of that swing.
That hitbox is absurd. I need to look up the data for it. Because like it hits up front. Oh my god, and magnet.
That was
hands.
The sickest shine. Just pivot towards shine, turn around.
Ooh.
Out. This guy turns that into a kill.
Let's go, Mr. Sir.
Let's go, everyone. Samus is really good at turning the tables.
Yeah, just like that, Mr. Sir really put on the pressure and built up damage, and he's got the kill off that. It's pretty much an even game right now. That back air is so huge. Fox just combos Samus so well, though. Wow, nice movement. Down smash. Wow, nice.
Forward
weak,
air
yeah, weak forward air to up smash.
Forward air, super good. Both characters, actually. Both characters. Oh, she breaks him with up smash.
And just a simple grab is gonna kill.
SK gives him this guy. He just knows, like, okay, yeah. I'm Mr. Sir. I break shields with up smash.
That's, like, never happened outside of TAS.
Yeah. I think he might be the first player to ever pull that off on the same level. Because I got you with it from below you. But, like, that one makes sense.
Yeah.
He was just hanging out next to Mr. Sir.
We're getting Chopzilla over here. We're in choppy waters with the stream.
Ooh! Pushed him off. Probably what SK wanted.
And I don't know what killed Mr. Sir, but something did off the top.
It was Fox.
Yeah, Fox definitely did it.
Free for all!
So Gabe 3 with this cancerous 4-stock moveset.
Land bombs. Rolling. Whoa.
Samus roll.
Samus roll feels bad. She takes so long.
Hers has to be the worst roll, right?
I'm pretty sure.
Also has like next to no invincibility, if any, right?
Yeah, it's like an objective. Like, I don't know if there's actually a situation where it's usable.
Probably not. Star King probably could have got an up smash off that, but.
Ooh, 5-drop banger. Oh my god, don't
that
do it,
bomb.
Mr. Sir. Bomb cost?
Yeah.
Bomb cost.
Oh my god, just out of range.
Man, up beyond shield has been making me so sad recently. I can't do shield very well. I finally got like one time.
On me?
Yeah, it was on you, actually.
Of course it was.
Actually, I think I got MHJ with one. So two of them on me. Out of like the hundreds I've hit in the past couple weeks, none of them have broken shield. Very frustrating.
I'm sorry I didn't commentate on how sick that Fox combo was by Star King. He definitely carried Mr. Sir all the way around the earth. The flat earth. And then destroyed him.
Yeah, if Dreamland was flat, it would have worked.
Yeah, Dreamland is Earth, and it is clearly flat. And 2.5D.
I've seen that. Oh my god.
Wow.
Dude, he keeps getting these weak forward airs.
Yeah, that looked like slow motion, but it was good.
Oh, he jumps it.
Is there, sir, no punish for that?
He wanted the single to get her started.
To get her started. Mr. Sir is not looking good this game.
When are we going to start getting better than Kim?
When
Star King's
becomes...
out here trying to get her done.
Yeah, I'm getting off Conker. Kiss yourself. Oh my god.
Oh, sir.
And ironically, Fox's role is like the greatest
yeah,
on Earth.
Super good. It's so fast.